Next up, we're travelling to China's Guizhou province, home to the Miao minority group. For centuries, they've climbed the region's sheer cliff faces without ropes. In the past, they did it to collect herbs for traditional Chinese medicines. But we heard that they're now putting their skills to a different use, so we went to meet them. And it goes without saying, please don't even think about trying this at home.
现在来做这个蜘蛛人表演呢，比以前采药的收入比较好。我们可以不到外面去打工，能够在我们本地呢可以找到自己的钱来用，所以呢，做蜘蛛人是方便自己在家乡能够找到钱。 只能是自己享受能够挑战这个原地，自己心里面觉得高兴。但是现在呢，变成表演的时候，就能够享受很多观众，这个蜘蛛人是很了不起的，然后也是享受观众的一些鼓励。表演的这个工作。
一步得好多，像在我来这里当女蜘蛛人，就是我觉得这个社会对我来说的话改变了很多，对我的生活。